do. It's your boy Squeezy Jib, and a lot of y'all been asking me lately what the hell it is I'm doing when I do this. Now, normally, I don't give away my secrets, but I'm going to let y'all in on this one. It's something that we do in the streets. Don't get it twisted. I ain't in no gang. But you don't got to be in a gang to make it work. Just don't wear purple when it happens. But when I come up at you like this, that means I'm taking your nose, homie. And that's the ultimate sign of power in the streets. It's pretty much the same as when we walked around with one pant leg up to let everyone know that we were one leg up on everyone else. But when I got your nose, that means you don't got the ability to smell anymore, which pretty much sucks. So the next time you want to let someone know who the fucking boss is, get right up in their face and take their nose. Let everyone else around know who the true king is. And if your grandpappy tries to come at you with that shit, you gotta let him know that he ain't hot shit. And the best way to do that is by not eating your fucking vegetables at dinner time, and that's what's good.